it's there it can be found. It's not the River Shannon, ancient ruin or rustic mill. It's not the tallest mountain, it's just known as Cornhill. On the first Sunday in the month of June, in summers long ago, to climb the hill of Corn, the multitude still would go. And among the throng was a colleen in bare feet and skin of tan. To this day she's still remembered as the girl called Catherine Ann. At the mess con she did meet this handsome lad of finer ring. He said his name was Sandy, cherry brother to her knee. They laughed and joked all day there till the sun had well gone west. With then he placed his typing on the fair young maiden's breast. On the lonely hill of Corn, in his purple heather dressed, there's a cry about the mess con near to well St. Patrick blessed. It's not the lonely curlew or sky golden wings of fan. It's the ghostly cry of a beautiful maid, the girl called Catherine Ann. But Sandy was a soldier, and next day with Sergeant Bell would set sail for old Gillipi on the shores of the Dardanelles. And among the fumes and fighting, Sandy's heart would never sit still. Maybe one day he'd return to wed his colleen from Cornhill. Catherine Ann's heart would have shattered if she knew what danger lay. He was on parole to head back home or to foam his sweetheart lay. As his comrades gathered round him when they heard that fatal blast, tell Catherine Ann I love her, and just then he drew his last. On the lonely hill of Corn, in his purple heather dressed, there's a cry above the mess con near to well St. Patrick blessed. It's not the lonely curlew or sky golden wings of fan. It's the ghostly cry of a beautiful maid,